to disconnect, we need to use this command. Here you have the name of your password, and I think it auto completes. Yes, it does. To get a list of the current devices, use this. I don't know what would happen if we just use this. Oh, I can use this as well. And to connect, we need to use this. Here, the name of the Wi-Fi, and here, the password. Voilà.